Burlington city officials sign off on a new budget for the coming year with a resounding yes. And the budget highlights include arguably some good news for your taxes. News Channel 5's Lauren Victory live in the newsroom tonight with a look at some of those numbers. Hey, Lauren.
Hi, George. Well, tonight, Mayor Miro Weinberger and his administration passed their first city budget with little to no opposition. This comes on the heels of a blow to the city's debt rating by Moody's Investor Service. Weinberger says he and his team prepared this budget in anticipation of that bad news.
Please indicate by saying aye.
Aye.
Any opposed?
In one fell swoop.
Thank you. That passes unanimously.
Burlington City Council passes Mayor Miro Weinberger's fiscal year 2013 city budget. And for the first time ever, Republican Councilman Vince Dober says yes and pipes in with a compliment.
I have not agreed to any budget this city's put out so far, and I think you guys have done an awesome job.
That's because this budget actually lowers taxes by 1.8%.
I've been asking for years to decrease our taxes. You guys did it, so thanks, guys.
What does take a hike is the city's water and wastewater rates, areas that had seven-figure deficits. The shortfall was cited as a major reason why Moody's Investor Service downgraded Burlington's debt rating last week. Weinberger hopes a 5% rate increase to each will get financial recognition.
There will be no deficit from the city's general fund to those enterprise funds, and that's a positive development that should be something that, you know, that Moody's reacts positively to when they are looking to this in the future.
Also emphasized in the new budget, Burlington's physical beauty. Money collected from the penny for parks tax will lead to almost $600,000 worth of improvements in Burlington's park. And the city will continue its restoration of the bike path.
We're satisfied that we were able to accomplish those things in this year's budget.
Now, Mayor Weinberger says the budget passed smoothly this year, in part because councilors beyond those on the Board of Finance helped collaborate during special city budget work session. It was there, instead of the city council meeting where the budget is voted on, like tonight, that most councilors were able to ask questions and hammer out their issues. In the newsroom, Lauren Victory, News Channel 5 Nightcast.
Well, thanks, Lauren. Well, the current budget doesn't resolve the albatross known as Burlington Telecom. Burlington Telecom was a key factor, as Lauren mentioned, in Moody's decision to downgrade the city's bond rating. The mayor says the shortfall there is something his administration is going to work on. Weinberger says because it is at the center of a federal lawsuit, he and his team decided to keep the Burlington Telecom issue separate from the city's budget. Now, if you are wondering how the math is going to work out, so are we. The suit facing the city is for $33 million. And Burlington Telecom owes the city $17 million.